like a river. Yes, river. We students of class 5 are going to discuss something about rivers in Kerala. Come on, let us watch this video.
Hey there, what a lovely thing. The terms in a river has a lot of terms to tell. Every river that flows down the hill and flows through the lap of the mountain has many specialties. Rivers play an important role in determining the diversity of each region.
Kerala is God's own country. 44 rivers flow into it. The Periyar River is the largest river in Kerala. Its length is 244 km. It originates from Shivagiri Hills near Devikulam in Idukki district. At the foothills of Periyar, which has 8 tributaries, it splits in two, partly into the Arabian Sea and partly into the Vembanad Lake. Periyar is referred as Churni in Kaudilya's Arthashastra.
Periyar is of utmost significance to the economy of Kerala. The river provides water for irrigation and domestic use. It generates a significant portion of Kerala's electrical power. Due to these reasons, the river has been named Lifeline of Kerala.
It's very sad to say that Periyar is becoming the most polluted river in Kerala.
I'm Abhiramya Arkoman, studying 5C.
Pampa is the third longest river in Kerala. This originates from the Sahyadri Hills. Shabrimala Temple is located on the banks of River Pampa.
Pampa is also known as South Bengal.
Thank you.
My name is Nivedya Vinu. I am studying 5A. My school name is Amadapelli Vidya Bhavan. Badapura is a river in India in the state of Kerala. It is also known as Tamila River or Ponyani River. It is the second longest river in Kerala after the Periyar. Badapura is the lifeline of Kerala's cultural map. Thank you.